Exercise 5.1. First row meter already finished. Second row meter. Convert the following tree diagrams into numerical expressions. Tree diagram is given. Now you can write the numerical expressions. Look at this. This is only one term. 9. So down la irundhu up la ponu. So 9 × 8. So you write the answer is 9 × 8. Okay. Next. Here, first, so two numbers, two notes is given. First, you write the bracket because Bodmer's rules. So, this is a first bracket. So, first you write 7 plus 6, close the bracket. Next, minus 5. So, minus 5. So, two term. Okay. 7 plus 6 minus 5. Here also two terms is given. So first bracket the right pronoun. This is a bracket. This is also bracket. Okay, first this one 8 plus 2. So bracket finished. Second this bracket 6 plus 1. 6 plus 1. So two bracket connect panta the subtraction. So you write subtraction. Okay. Next here also two brackets is given are connected by subtraction. So first you write 5 × 6. 5 × 6. Next bracket 10 divided by 2. Don't write 2 divided by 10 because this is not a possible. Already before videos la solliruken subtraction division in the change panni write panna mudiyadune. So 10 divided by 2. So rendu bracket yum rendu node yum rendu branch yum connect pandrathu subtraction. So you write subtraction. So first in the my eludrathu bracket la write pannirunom. Bracket close finish panniddha next move pananum. Okay. Third row letter, second row letter you write in a book. Third row letter, convert the following algebraic expression into tree diagrams. So expressions is given, you draw the tree diagram. First one 10V. So 10V meaning 10 × V. That's the meaning. So take your max note. Third row letter, write the heading solution 10 × V. So 10 × V. So multiplication symbol. Next 3a − b. 3a meaning 3 × a. So this is one bracket minus b. So you draw first bracket. So bracket draw panamudu. First 3a. That is connected the node. Multiplication. Next subtraction b. So node subtraction b. So ipdi draw panano. Next here 2 × a + b. So inge meaning enna into meaning first you draw the bracket draw pananum first a b. So that is connected by plus symbol. Next multiplication symbol into 2. So 2. So you draw this way. Next second and fourth sums are homework. Same method. Sorry, third and fourth sum homework. Next row letter 4, convert tree diagram into algebraic expressions. So tree diagram is given, you write the algebraic expression. So multiple symbol illama write pannom. Okay, but bracket illama irukum, the 3a 5a 5v 10v indha mari write pananom. Okay, first sum is p plus q l minus m. This is a first you write the bracket. So a × b minus c. So algebraic sonnanala a b appdin write panniruom minus c. Okay, next sum two notes, that is two terms is given. So first this one bracket, next bracket you connected by subtraction. So a plus b, close the bracket. Next c plus d. So rendu connect pandrathu subtraction. Next fifth sum, first two terms is given. First look at the sum. How many terms in it? Two terms. Two terms layon. Here this one bracket. Next one this. This is one term. So left side is simple. So first down larka a divided by a. Finished. Next this is a bracket. First write pannu. Bracket kulla bracket adha varapodhiyena. Two notes is given. B divided by 4 plus 3. So b divided by 4 first bracket close. Plus 3. It's a whole bracket. Okay, so write neatly and send it. Thank you.